Hey boys and girls, it's time for us to meet two new alpha friends. I'm so excited because this first friend is royalty. That's right, you're going to get to meet Queenie Quail. On the count of three, can you say, "Come on out, Queenie Quail"? You can, great. Ready? One, two, three. Come on out, Queenie Quail. There she is. Queenie, what are you here to teach us today?
I'm here to teach you about the letter Q. The letter Q usually comes with the letter U. Together, they make the sound qua. Q and U say qua.
Did you hear that? The letter Q usually travels with the letter U to make the qua sound. How cool!
Before you talk anymore, can you please, please, please show them my video?
Oh boy, we've got a video. Let's check it out.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you.
It needs you.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you.
It needs you.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you.
Needs you.
Queenie Quail loves the letter Q, and her very best friend is the letter U. Without you, she said, there are so few words a Q can make. Without you, I'm like a duck without a quack. Without you, I'm like a quiz with no questions. You, it's quite true, you are one of my best friends. The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you,
it needs you.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you,
it needs you.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you,
it needs you.
Quick, 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 quick.
Queenie Quail wrote a letter to her very best friend. Letter U, she got an envelope, put the note inside, and handed it to you, who was by.
Letter U wrote a letter without fail to his very best friend. Queenie Quail said, I'm the U for you, dear Queenie. And they smiled at each other quietly. The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you,
it needs you.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you,
it needs you.
The letter Q,
the letter Q,
it needs you.
If you need help making the sound, let's start with the k part of the sound. To make that sound, the back of your tongue touches the roof of your mouth. Then you drop your tongue and blow out some air, like this. K. Can you try it? K. Great job! Now we'll add on the second part of the sound. The second part of the sound is w. Pucker your lips and blow out some air. Ready? W. Great job! Now just put the sounds together. Qu. One more time. Qu. Great job! Now let's practice writing the letter Q.
Uppercase Q. To do that, you go around in a circle, then slant down. Take your finger and trace my Q. Around in a circle, slant down. Now, watch as I do the lowercase q. You start around like a C. Then, pull straight down past the bottom and tail. Take your finger and trace my lowercase q. Around like a C, pull straight down and tail. Great job!
Oh boy, oh boy. It's time to meet another alpha friend. Today, you also get to meet X-Ray Fox. You know what to do. On the count of three, say, come on out, X-Ray Fox. One, two, three. Come on out, X-Ray Fox. There you are. X-Ray Fox, what are you here to teach us?
here to teach you about the letter X. The letter X makes the sound X, just like at the end of my name, Fox.
Wow! X-ray Fox is here to teach us X, the sound at the end of Fox. What sound does it make? X. Great job! X-ray Fox, do you have your very own video too?
You bet I do, Mrs. Murphy.
Oh boy, let's check it out.
What's in the box?
Call X-ray Box.
Here, look inside.
Look inside the box.
X-ray Box is
again. X-ray Fox, letter X friend. There's a sax in the box, an axe in the box. There's an ox in the box, in a tux, dancing round. There's a taxi with an X in the backseat, going kss, kss, all over town.
What's in the box?
Call X-ray Box.
Here, look inside.
Look inside the box.
X-ray Box is out again.
X-ray Fox, letter X friend. Well, that box has six big mixers, mixers to fix. And if you mix, mix, mix and mix, don't you know you get a remix? Saxophone, go, hit it.
Just like the letter Q, the letter X borrows its sound from two letters. It takes the sound of a K, K, and the sound of an S, S, and puts them together like this. X. Try it with me. X. If you need help, start by saying the sound of the K, K. The back of your tongue will go to the roof of your mouth. To make the sound, drop your tongue and blow out air from the back of your throat. Try it with me. K. Then make the sound of the letter S. Part of your tongue and touch the back of your teeth and blow out some air. S. Try it with me. S. Now put those two sounds together. X. One more time. X. Great job. Now it's time to practice writing the letter X. This one's easy peasy.
To make the uppercase X, you start at the top and criss cross. To make the lowercase X, you do the same thing, except you start in the middle, criss cross. Take your finger and trace my X's. Criss cross, criss cross.
Let's review the two letters we learned today. First, Queenie Quail came and taught us the letter. You're right, Q. What sound does a Q say? You're right, it says qu. Then X-ray Fox came and taught us the letter. You're right, X. And X makes the sound. Right again, x. Thanks for learning with me, friends. I'll see you later. Bye, everybody.